Give me a C. Give me a C.
C.
Give me an A.
A.
Give me an S.
A.
Give me an umbrella.
A.
Give me a T.
T.
Give me an E.
E.
Give me a C.
C.
Give me an H.
H.
What does it spell?
Cash back.
Louder.
Cash back.
Give me a C.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
She said, just because you become a young man now, there's still some things that you don't understand now. Before you ask some girl for a hand now, keep your freedom for as long as you can.
The colonel will be strapped to a contoured couch. Once in flight, the Mercury will be tilted so that the astronaut will ride backwards. The seconds tick off as his rendezvous with space approaches.
Unmistakable evidence has established the fact that a series of offensive missile sites is now in preparation on that imprisoned island. The purpose of these bases can be none other than to provide a nuclear strike capability against the Western Hemisphere.
Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone?
Michael, row the boat ashore. dreamed this afternoon that my four little children, that my four little children will not come up in the same young days that I came up within, but they will be judged on the basis of the content of their character, not the color of their skin. I have a dream this afternoon that one day right here in Detroit,
the United States Olympic Committee has chosen Detroit, Michigan as its nominee for the 1968 Olympic Games.
From Dallas, Texas, the flash, apparently official, President Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time, 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, some 38 minutes ago.
Our day will come, and we'll have everything.
If I had a hammer, I'd a hammer in the morning, I'd a hammer in the evening, all over this land.
A big stack of bills that gets bigger each day. The county's gonna haul my belongings away, 'cause I'm busted.
She's real fine, my 409. She's real fine, my 409, my 409. Well, I save my pennies and I save my dimes.
Giddy up, 409.
Before I knew there would be a time.
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days.
Congress passes the most sweeping civil rights bill ever to be written into the law, and thus reaffirms the conception of equality for all men that began with Lincoln and the Civil War 100 years ago.
I really get very nervous when I come up in front of groups. That's why I didn't want to give it yesterday, and I wasn't prepared anyway. Now I'm going to give my report. And two mammals, the mink and the chinchilla. And in case you don't know what a mink looks like, look in your mother's closet. This is a mink.
Is on the porpoise, and so we know what we're talking about. That is a porpoise, my version of one, anyhow. And most people think the porpoise is a fish, and it isn't. It's an air-breathing mammal, and there's 20 different species of these small whales, and the porpoise is the easiest one to recognize because...
Well, you could have been anything that you Harry S. Truman Library at Independence, Missouri, is a scene of an historic event. President and Mrs. Johnson and Vice President Humphrey arrive for ceremonies that will make the Medicare bill a part of Social Security coverage.
We knew then that we would make it from Selma to Montgomery, and we knew then that the Voting Rights Act would be passed and signed into law by Lyndon Johnson.
The Voting Rights Act is passed, and exuberant Johnson flies home to Texas.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it, New York, New York.
Bye, bye, Bertie.
you.
People who need people are the luckiest people in the world. Where children needing other children. A feeling deep in your soul.